Well, rosacea is a chronic and progressive condition. So although we have no cure, there are now a number of treatment options that can improve symptoms for patients. Historically, rosacea has been underdiagnosed. So it's really our job as healthcare professionals to identify the diagnosis for patients so we can also equip them with the best tools to address their signs and symptoms. We know that it can have a really significant impact on quality of life and psychosocial function, although it might not be a life-threatening condition. And that's why it's important to identify and treat early. Onreltea is a topical gel recently approved by Health Canada to treat persistent facial redness in patients 18 years of age or older. Onreltea may help patients that have persistent facial redness. Brimonidine is the active ingredient, and it causes local vasoconstriction, which improves the appearance of redness on the face. When prescribing Onreltea, it's important that patients remember that rosacea is a chronic and progressive skin condition, so we have no cure. The effects of Onreltea will be seen within 30 minutes and may last up to 12 hours. If patients want to see ongoing results, they'll need to reapply the treatment the next day. It's also important to discuss side effects with patients. And in the clinical trials, the most commonly reported side effects were erythema, pruritus, flushing, and a burning sensation of the skin, occurring in 1.2 to 3.3% of patients. These side effects were usually transient, mild to moderate, and did not require discontinuation of the treatment. A pea-sized amount of the gel would be applied to each of the following areas: forehead, chin, cheeks, and nose, for a total of 5 pea-sized applications for the whole face. It's very important that it's applied evenly, blended towards the edges of the face, and that the hands are washed thoroughly after application. Onreltea will really offer us another option for patients. To date, there has been no topical treatment that affects persistent facial redness. We would often rely on camouflage makeups, lifestyle measures, and laser treatments to help this particular type of rosacea. So it really just gives us one more option to help our patients.